Welcome to my world.
What's up, guys? It's Jace, and I just woke up, and it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. It's not that cold today. As you can see, I'm wearing a regular t-shirt. It's a nice little gloomy day today. It's like sunny, but it's like kind of like it's Christmas type day. Anyways, guys, today is the season finale of Dexter. I am so looking forward to that. Today, I guarantee you today, guys, it will be a boring vlog. It's gonna be super boring because I'm gonna be home all day. Guaranteed. I'm just not in the mood of doing shit today. I'm not in the mood of going anywhere. I just want to stay home. I mean, obviously, I didn't even put on a hat or anything to cover my ugly ass hair. Whatever. Everybody knows this. When you're growing your hair, I'm trying to grow my hair long. Whenever you're growing your hair long, you always go through a stage where it's called the ugly stage, where your hair's just not looking right at the moment. But then it eventually starts looking good. You go to the, you know, you go to the salon, you get your hair cut, well, barbershop, whatever, and you get your hair trimmed and you get it looking nice or whatever. But it hasn't gotten to that level yet, guys. So yeah, we're gonna have to deal with this for a little while. Anyways, I've been looking online for cars. I'm definitely trying to buy a car before the New Year's ends. Just so you guys can know, because a lot of you guys have been giving me suggestions. So far, I'm looking at a few cars. Nothing's concrete yet. I'm looking at either a Bentley. That one, I have to actually do the calculations and see. A Bentley GT Continental. I have to do the math on that one. A Range Rover, a Porsche, or a Cadillac Escalade. I'm not sure if I want a sports car. I'm not sure if I want an SUV. I'm dealing with somebody right now. They're doing financing. We're seeing prices. There's a couple cars that I've already seen that I want to buy. So I don't know which one I'm going to pick, but I'm going to pick one of them, and you guys will be the first to see it. Well, besides me and Emma, but you guys will be one of the first people to see it. Anyways, let's see what the day has to bring us. We don't know, because today's going to be boring. Maybe we'll just spend the entire vlog looking at little baby coconuts. I don't know. Or looking at all my plants. I don't know. What will we do today? I don't know. Probably gonna be pretty bad.
I feel so alive! For the very first time!
Didn't notice that I was recording, huh?
No, but I wanted
to. So I got myself some plantains, some rat rice, some black beans, and in here, let's see if they got it right.
They put onions, man.
Huh?
They put onions.
Oh, I told them not to put onions, lettuce, or tomatoes. Just peel them off. Whack, 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 whack. Let's see. In here. Come on. It's very hard to do this with one hand. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Can you smell it? Can you smell it? It's some good stuff. We got Santa hats. This is what Jace is going to wear with his smoker's jacket. And then, of course, here, he's got his stalker, Benny. Benny, you got an eye boogie. Yes, you do. Don't feed him anything.
All right, guys, so check it out. I know today has been really boring. And right now, what I'm about to do, I don't know if a lot of you guys do this. What I'm about to do now is I'm going to go ahead and take a drive just to clear my head up, because I have like a lot of things on my mind right now. And it's just roaming through my mind. So what I do sometimes is, it's kind of weird. I've never really shown it on the vlog, but I take off and I start driving, listening to music, just trying to clear up my head, and then I come back home. But I gotta make a pit stop at CVS to get my milk and chocolate, of course. But yeah, guys, I'm sorry today has been such a dull day. The Dexter season finale was awesome. Everybody keeps saying they wanted more. It was perfect just the way it is. I loved it. It was awesome. And I mean, they ended it just perfect. Wow, okay. So anyways, guys, I'll see you guys at CVS. Alright, guys, so after my long ass drive around all of Miami to relieve stress and open up my brain waves so they can start working better, we are at CVS Pharmacy. Gotta get the milk. I'm the only idiot that comes to CVS, at least that I know of, that comes to CVS like at 11 o'clock at night. So anyways, let's do this. And that guy right over there was looking right at me, and it was very uncomfortable and awkward. I still can't get used to this whole walking around with a camera gig. So hard. Alright, so Emma told me, chocolate. Emma asked me to get her some iced tea, so I gotta get that for her. The fuck is the iced tea? Which one is it, man? There's so many. Oh, here we go. Oh shit, my iPhone's gonna fall. The awkwardness of carrying around a camera. Can't believe I'm showing you guys me putting my damn cell phone in my pocket. Anyways, let's continue to the milk. Guys, look at how strong I am. I can carry all this shit with one hand. Isn't that incredible? And we need dog food. Emma says the dogs need to be fed. Christmas stuff. I love Christmas stuff. Dog food. Here we go. Dog chow. Alright guys, so this is all the shit. Then Emma, I just made one phone call to Emma and look at how suddenly I had to even go get a cart. And I got her this little surprise for the Christmas party. I think she'll like wearing this. It's pretty cute. It's different. I'm using the Santa Claus hat. She can go ahead and be my little helper. My little elf. Well, alright guys, I am knocking the hell out. I've had a pretty interesting weekend. I'm hoping that I get a lot done tomorrow. My uncle's been putting pressure on me. I gotta get shit done tomorrow. Gotta go to FedEx and pick up a package that came and we weren't here to pick it up. We weren't here to receive it. Got a lot of things. Tomorrow should be a pretty interesting vlog because it's pretty packed with stuff that we have to do. So hopefully I can get to it. I hope all of you had a great weekend. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.
It's Jace Haber, the Miami vlogger.